powerful force. If we are together, we have to have some goals so that we can progress the cause of women.
We will be full supported by the immigrant women to speak out. I think we've got all our courage from them because they taught me how to become strong and brave, learn how to speak out, and have the courage.
Asian Woman Aid Work, we now had 17 years history and 1,700 members.
Now, I tell the boss, I said that we are now have the Asian woman, if no pay good, they help me.
If we united together, we would become strong and we can do many, many things together.
From the three cases that we have heard, it shows the good results that can come from seeking support from advocacy organizations. These organizations are the Immigrant Women Speak Out Association, Migrante Australia, Asian Women at Work, and the Philippines Australia Women's Association. They continue to provide community education, support, and organize migrant and refugee women. As the saying goes, united we stand, divided we fall.
Women have made many gains in the last 100 years of activism and political action. Yet, women work continue to be underpaid, undervalued, or not paid at all. While we are proud that there are now Julias and Annas and Christinas high up in the leadership ladders, the lives of Kim, Maria, and Hans, and an overwhelming majority of migrant women workers in Australia continue to be denied better pay, better working conditions. We want migrant women workers to be treated with respect. Asian Women at Work, we make it possible for migrant women workers to find their voice, to speak out, to reclaim power as a woman, and now is the time for things to change. Long live women solidarity! Long live international!